I am looking at the stars. They're so far away, and their light takes so long to reach us. All we ever see of stars are their old photographs.
Good. Now it's just a question of reassembling the components in the correct sequence.
I feel fear for the last time. They call me Dr. Manhattan. They explain the name has been chosen for the ominous associations it will raise in America's enemies. The marketing boys say I need a logo. If I'm to have a symbol, it shall be one I respect. They are shaping me into something gaudy, something lethal.